What if we could unlock the secret to living past 100? For many, this dream feels out of reach, but in certain corners of the world, centenarians are more common than you might think. These remarkable areas, known as blue zones, are home to people who not only live long lives, but also thrive with vitality well into old age. Let's explore what sets these regions apart, focusing on diet, lifestyle, community, and other essential factors that have made them models of healthy aging. Okinawa, Japan. Okinawa is home to one of the highest concentrations of centenarians in the world. The island's residents, particularly women, live extraordinarily long lives, and their secret lies in a combination of diet, community, and mindset. The Okinawan diet is primarily plant-based, with sweet potatoes, soy-based foods like tofu and miso, and a variety of fresh vegetables and seaweed forming the core of their meals. Meat and refined sugars are consumed sparingly. Additionally, Okinawans follow a Confucian practice of eating until one is 80% full, which prevents overeating and reduces calorie intake. Physical activity is integrated into daily life. Instead of structured exercise, Okinawans move naturally throughout the day, tending to gardens, walking, and staying active in their homes. Their deep sense of community also plays a critical role. Social networks provide emotional and financial support, ensuring that no one is ever isolated. This social cohesion, combined with a strong sense of purpose, contributes to their stress-free lifestyle and overall well-being. Sardinia, Italy. The Italian island of Sardinia has one of the world's highest rates of male centenarians. A traditional lifestyle centered around family, pastoral work, and a Mediterranean diet keeps Sardinians healthy well into old age. Sardinians consume a diet rich in whole grains, vegetables, fruits, and legumes. Their primary sources of protein are plant-based, although they drink goat and sheep milk and eat occasional meat. Wine, rich in antioxidants, is a staple at meals, enjoyed in moderation. Like Okinawans, Sardinians eat modest portions and avoid overindulgence. Life in Sardinia is physically demanding. Many older Sardinians are shepherds, walking long distances through mountainous terrain well into their 80s and 90s. This daily activity keeps their bodies strong and their cardiovascular systems healthy. Strong family ties are another hallmark of Sardinian life. Elders are respected and remain deeply involved in family life, often living with younger generations, which keeps them mentally and emotionally engaged. Their communal lifestyle fosters a sense of belonging and security, which are essential elements of longevity. Nicoya Peninsula, Costa Rica. In Costa Rica's Nicoya Peninsula, the local population enjoys some of the lowest rates of middle-aged mortality in the world. Nicoyans often live beyond the age of 100, a fact attributed to their simple yet effective lifestyle. The Nicoyan diet is based around corn, beans, and squash, complemented by fresh fruits like papaya, bananas, and oranges. This diet is low in processed foods and high in fiber, antioxidants, and plant-based proteins. Nicoyans prioritize family and faith, and they maintain a positive outlook on life. Elders are revered and involved in family decisions, which helps keep their minds sharp and provides a sense of purpose. Like other blue zones, physical activity is part of daily life. Nicoyans work outdoors, engage in manual labor, and often walk to get around. A strong sense of purpose, combined with strong social bonds, helps Nicoyans stay physically and mentally healthy well into old age. Ikaria, Greece. Known as the island where people forget to die, Ikaria has one of the lowest rates of dementia and chronic disease in the world. Ikarians live, on average, 10 years longer than people in the rest of Europe and North America, and their secret lies in their unique blend of diet, lifestyle, and culture. The Ikarian diet resembles the Mediterranean diet, but with even fewer animal products. Their meals are rich in olive oil, legumes, vegetables, and wild greens, with moderate amounts of fish and dairy, especially goat's milk. They drink herbal teas made from wild plants, many of which have anti-inflammatory properties. Ikarians are physically active throughout the day, whether tending to gardens, walking, or doing household chores. Life is slower on the island, with little emphasis on schedules or rushing. This relaxed pace helps to lower stress levels and contributes to their overall longevity. Ikaria's strong sense of community and social interaction is another critical factor. Ikarians regularly gather with family and friends, whether for meals, religious celebrations, or community events, which provide emotional support and a sense of belonging. Loma Linda, California. Loma Linda is unique among the Blue Zones because it's not a remote island or rural area, but a city in Southern California. The residents here are part of a community of Seventh-day Adventists, a religious group known for their healthy lifestyle and longevity. Adventists follow a vegetarian or mostly plant-based diet, which includes plenty of legumes, whole grains, fruits, and nuts. They avoid alcohol, tobacco, and caffeine, which significantly reduces their risk of chronic diseases. Many also practice intermittent fasting. Physical health is an integral part of the Adventist belief system, with regular exercise encouraged as part of a healthy lifestyle. They also place a strong emphasis on family and community, spending time with loved ones and participating in faith-based activities. This combination of a healthy diet, physical activity, strong community ties, and a sense of purpose all contribute to their longevity. In conclusion, the five Blue Zones may be scattered across the globe, but they share common threads that contribute to the extraordinary longevity of their residents. A diet rich in whole plant-based foods, natural physical activity integrated into daily life, strong social bonds, and a clear sense of purpose are all vital components of their lifestyles. And while genetics undoubtedly play a role in longevity, it's the day-to-day habits and cultural practices in these regions that allow people to live not just longer lives, but healthier, more fulfilling ones. By incorporating some of these principles into our own lives, we can all strive to live longer, healthier, and more joyful lives. If you enjoyed this video, show me some love and please subscribe. Happy travels!